Hey guys, I'm back here for another video. Today I'm going to be doing something a little bit different. Today I'm going to be making a tutorial on how to make a cobblestone generator, as you can see here. So you're going to need cobblestone or whatever block you want to use. For the outline, just don't use anything flammable like wood or wool. Otherwise the lava's going to burn it. So I'm just going to be using cobblestone for this, you probably, most people would. So, here's, you'd need a 6 by 6 area. I can't edit the video to show the grid, so. But, so, all the black, see here, you've got to fill it up with cobblestone. Red bits don't fill it up with cobblestone, like this. And then, as you can see, now we're gonna put the water there, but first we're gonna make the cage for the lava. So the lava will go here, so the lava in there. If I'm going too fast, guys, we can just pause the video, okay? And then build up these walls a bit. Please don't build up these bits of the walls. That was my mistake. Okay. Like that. Then you can put a lot of air. Put a water bucket there. And then, as you can see, I'm ready to go. If I break this block, it should regenerate. Speed of the regeneration may vary, obviously. And then, if you want to undo next, is just fill up the walls. Like this. Now, this is a very quick tutorial. Yeah, you can cover up the lava. So as you can see, if I go to, I'm not going to go to survival mode with all these mobs. No. So if I grab a pickaxe, done. And I can go in. Sometimes it might get caught. So if you're trying to do a survival island or a skyblock, you can build this. That should work. But you might need a classic cobblestone generator, like, you know. Probably need to build that before you can build this, if you're in a survival. I mean, skyblock world, you probably will build this before you build that. But yeah, that's the end of this tutorial on how to build a cobblestone generator. So please do leave a thumbs up if you thought it was a good way of getting infinite cobblestone. Because this is pretty good. Like I said, you did like this before you did that. And subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!